Alright guys, welcome back to your boy Prince TV. Yesterday video one we do so I can't discover say get some guys when it be say they don't understand as it take place. So when I can't tell and I say Savini versus Lamojeze, because I tell na say everything they play say as it be now so Lamojeze can't talk say Savini they disturb and based on the creator disgrace and what they do say the creator disgrace say na insecurity name it can't be now so say na insecurity name it can't be now waiting Mateo can tell Lamojeze say na insecurity as I tell explain everything given I say and because of this lady name make it be say we the migrants when they for the country we can't the form Odunga, you understand? So I can't discover say it gets some guys when it be say they not can still understand where, but as God may have it now so the Lamojeze himself don't call out now, can't give us the video as they happen, because he gets some people, if you not show them the video, even though say you show them the video itself, some of them they're not going to still understand as it they play. So now I go play the video for now for your money for see where Lamojeze can they talk say the security decree when they change, say Mateo Savini they say now insecurity based on say immigrants can they still they arrive, many things can they stop. That guy when he be saying Tunisia, guy when he be saying but I know so love, I don't see the news, I don't need to repeat them for years. So all those things now when he be saying now this our Baba they get power, they like you know they disturb the government, they disturb this our Lamojeze. Both of them are not going to believe the news saying so it may be, because some guys can they attack for this comment session. So now I'll play the video more for here when Lamojeze can they talk and say the security decree when they change say that they talk saying that it's secure now may be. But those of them when he be saying I never watch the video when Lamojeze can they nyan this or pata ngwa check it.
Io dico che responsabilità non ce n'è da parte nostra, perché noi, io ho sentito che si parla dei decreti sicurezza che noi avremmo modificato, ma voglio anche dire che i decreti sicurezza, anziché creare sicurezza, hanno creato insicurezza. Da un giorno all'altro, e noi come governo abbiamo fatto un progetto con i fondi FAMI proprio per cercare di tenere in... diciamo tenendo presente quelle che era l'esigenza di sicurezza del nostro paese, quindi non disperdendo tutti sul territorio nazionale e quindi facendo dei progetti perché potessero rimanere anche nei CAS per un periodo limitato, ma comunque che rimanessero sotto i radar delle forze di polizia.
Una bossa Mabi na so it take place, so na Lamojeze na dey talk that one, so not be me cause dey talk that one, understand now? So na so the matter take place, na system I can clarify on as they happen, because I can't discover say if we not give una the evidence, so na no can they believe, because I can't see some people can they drop what they're not supposed to they drop for inside the comment section. Na system I clarify all those when he be say that they run pico the only for the comment section side, ma let them know as they happen. So na so the issue take be, na system I let una know as they be, na say Lamojeze don't come out for a video, can they tell us say you no know, the indicate security decree say that they abuse and say why you go change this thing, especially this our Baba. And I don't need to call the name again, because the more we call the name, the maybe some people the verse, you understand? Because for inside the same comment section, I can't see say get some guys where busy they see the court shape for the Baba, you understand? So now so the matter take be now see mark clarify and I'm gonna know as the issue take they be so. So without wasting time, we'll go straight to another news. Right, I know say most of na go cut chain for this particular video, but chain or not chain, will return and stay the apple, because not be only everybody there for the country, and even the Italian and the Stanieri, now we all there for the country. Anything when it be said the government they talk, we ourselves go see they know as stay the place. So we'll let on know about the DPCM. When I know say since all this why so Giuseppe Conte if they do this DPCM up and down based on the COVID-19, depends on how the cases stay be. Now so this man they arrange this thing, and I felt tell him I say in they work with parts, you understand? So what's in the business now in this parts people tell and say now so it they play, now so you go come they put the restriction and everything. But as I talk to you now, so now another new DPCM they on the way now when he be say he won't arrive. So now they don't bring some articles or some elements or ingredients when he be say 9 days for inside the new DPCM when he be say they won't create now. So you're listening attentively. You when he be say you follow us for board, you follow us for board. The statement, everything that you they read them as I tell they read so. So now so the matter to be now say my let you know. So more kick on more says stay happen. He said yeah. Coronavirus, new DPCM by Monday. Here are the new restrictions that the government country will adopt. You understand? All right. He said here, A new DPCM is about to take place. The government fighting by the contagious situation in Italy. He said it's taking action with a new further decree just a week after the last. You understand? Because so now not saying last week he make new DPCM when he fed do before. So now, so that one now he won't abandon him now. He won't add many things join that one now. So all right. So more go forward for people when he be say they won't really they see the reality. All right. He said yeah, this time. It is a much more strengthening DPCM with a closure and then blocks for the whole national territory. You understand? All right. He said that, indeed, for some cities, here is the list. A real total lockdown could be tragic. You understand? All right. He said, what will contain the new decree that will be passed in the next few hours? You understand? What will contain in this new DPCM that will be passed in the next few hours? He said here, prohibition of movement between regions, closure of shop and other activities, and then strengthening measures for metropolitan areas, those with the most worrying data. You understand? All right. So this particular place, they try to let us know, say, areas when it be said they get more cases now. So now be the area when it be said they won't put these strategies. Most especially, you understand? All right, I can't name the two places when you say 9 day more delicate now or more serious for this COVID-19. And then they said, yeah, they are Milan and then Naples, that is Napoli, you understand? All right, he said, with local lockdown, you understand? All this to avoid the risk of a national lockdown that could have deleterious effects on our economy. You understand? So now they talk now, say the areas when it be say the COVID-19 come too much, say they will try to put these measures and then more restriction based on these areas, especially the mention Milan and then Napoli. You understand? All right, so more go forward. He said then master explain more. He said okay, that same paragraph on regions now consider explain, say in order to avoid the national lockdown just like before the main lockdown. Say now make them they try to put restriction to all these regions when it be said they get the case more. You understand? So now so it take play. More go forward. All right. He said yeah, all this to avoid the risk of a national lockdown that could have dangerously affect on our economy already in difficulty due to the emergency that has gripped us since last March. You understand? All right. He said yeah, and therefore. If to decide on a closure of the entire country, Conte wants to arrive close to November 8th or 15 days after the decision to close bar restaurants at 6 and then limit the movement of people. The data says that there is no more time. You understand? All right. He said, yeah. The latest bulletin reports almost 300 deaths and then more than 31,000 infection. You understand? All right. So, guys, more end this reading for your man summarize everything for now because me and myself, I don't fair read everything. But you know, say if you not come still read and for your may place and for board, I guess the people when you be say they're not going to still know as stay the place. So, as the matter to be now, so now what did they happen with that now? So, they talk say now. They go put measure for the areas for the region when it be say now they get these contagious where we were last week these cases of COVID-19 it be day 20,000 cases but now it don't go up to 30k. You understand? So now waiting Giuseppe Conte come they tell us say Milan and then Napoli say they go put more restriction, they put more measures for inside, you understand? And then to the cross region by region, that one they never know as they want to do, and because they try to make sure say then no go make the general lockdown for the whole place to lock down. Make them no go the day into difficulties where the business they're already there inside for their economic way. You understand? So now waiting yourself a country they explain. You when the business you want to read them fully, you go for the video description. I'll paste everything for them. You go read them by yourself anytime when the business you get your time. You understand? So now so the matter to be nasty say my letter now. No, for this channel, so man, I not forget say I saw the see the matter now. So we tell the talk and we know they add and we want to remove. You understand? I still see the matter now. So the reason now. So I remember your boy Prince TV and then you stay blessed. The next time again we'll meet together Those of you who are not never subscribe, man, subscribe to this channel, share out our video, hit the like button, keep your comment. All comment is allowed. Anything when you business you want comment, you drop and for there. You not get a stay the be. We go analyze and must stay happen. So we stay blessed. Till next time again, we'll meet together. I remain your boy, Prince TV. Ciao. Yeah.